I'm Andrew Coates for TNation.com. Here's how to do a dumbbell goblet squat. Grab the dumbbell, palms up, hold it close to your sternum, shoulder blades drawn back. Set up your feet as you would normally with a squat. Grab the floor at the feet, engage your hips to pull your knees open, and then keep your knees in line with the toes. Squat down to the depth you can maintain a neutral spine, squeeze glutes, flex abs.